everybody. Today I'm going to show you this awesome backpack that I got off of Amazon recently for a whopping $27. This backpack is very slim and lightweight. It does have a handle that is made fairly decently, more than other backpacks that I've seen. I also love the zipper pulls on this. Very cute, very different than a normal zipper. And you also get a little hidden pocket in the back for your wallet, cash, or mobile phone. You can put this on top of your rolling luggage. There's that hidden back pocket again, with the zipper being fully hidden. That way it's just a little bit more concealed that it's a secret pocket. I really love that it's mustard yellow on the inside. That way, if you have any items that are black, then you can still see what you're looking for. I really like the stitching around the front. It gives it a little bit more character than most normal backpacks. And even the logo work is very minimalist. You have a front pocket that can definitely fit a notebook or an iPad mini or probably even a full iPad. Again, mustard yellow. If you're digging through it, you can see what you need. There are those cute little zipper pulls again that I love. You can open it with one hand, such as what I did. And yes, that backpack is standing empty as we speak, and it still stands up alone. Made in Italy, as you know, the Italians make everything with great quality. And there's mustard yellow inside again, so you're not digging around through the backpack. Now on this, you do get a water bottle holder, which I thought was really creative, and it was a really nice surprise. So I tried out one of my really slim but tall water bottles, and surprisingly, it fits and it works. All right, so I've got my MacBook Air here, my little pencil pouch with a lot of little accessories, my iPad mini, my JBL noise-canceling headphones, and my happy planner for 2020. And we're gonna stuff this backpack.